Hey girls, it's me, Yo-Yo. Child, I went by Michael's and I found these cool like bullet journal planners and I said, I got to get these for my girls. So I got the video for you and I'll be in and out doing the video, okay? So we'll talk later, okay? Enjoy. Okay, I've seen these at Michael's before, but I never opened one up, okay? They're recollections, but I'm telling you right now, you guys need to take a little peek inside, okay? Because recollections have got something they're keeping on the down low. And I'm finna expose it, okay? But these are really nice bullet journal planners, like life journals. I love them and I wanna share them with you. Okay, girls, I got it right here, okay? These are first set. Now, I didn't get them all, but I'm just saying, you might wanna go over there and you might wanna check these out. I'm just leading you to the water. I'm not gonna make you drink, okay? But enjoy. Okay, we're gonna look through these with bright ideas. Let me tell you right now, they have different versions of these with different colors, but I just thought these were so cool. Okay, we got months, we got bills, we got notes by the month. Look at the layout on this, child. Look at this. They got the little turn to the side thing. Put your little dates of the months in there, your to-do list. It looks like it's handwritten. Okay, I just love this. They got trackers in here for you to make your own list of track. Stop it. Okay, I saw these and I thought, you know what? I gotta share these with my girls. I thought y'all would like this, okay? So, you know, we planner girls, we track habits, we make lists of things. So I thought this would be perfect if you're one of those people that's looking for something different, okay? It's something different. They got different different versions of these, but we're gonna take a look at them. Got some blank pages back in the back so you can do your own. Look like this is something you could create on the blank pages. But I just want to show you this one, and we'll keep right on going, okay?
It might make a good gift.
Hey, girl, I just want to pop back in. Do you like what you see so far? If you do, give me a thumbs up, okay? We'll keep going. Enjoy. Okay, I got some more for you, okay? Now, these are a little bit different, okay? These are more motivational. And then nighttime journaling. So I think you might enjoy these. So enjoy, and I'll see you again when I pop back in.
Okay, now these are three other ones. These are nighttime reflections, like journaling for night. You know, I love these. I thought these are really nice. I love the way the pages, that every page is a different color. Look at, you write down your goals, what you want to achieve, you know, your dreams. I just think this right here, it's got blank pages for you to just do freelance journaling, okay? And I just love this book. These three books right here, I'm telling you right now, these were the first ones I picked up. And I said, oh, child, look at this. I think this kind of reminded me of a journal that I bought last year for my girls, my girlfriends. And guess what? I could not find enough of them. So I think I might be able to go back and get these. Now, just remember these. They were on regular price. So keep an eye out for them if there's a sale or 50% coupon, girls.
Hey, my girls, I just want to pop back in again. Tell me, do you like me popping in and out like this? Leave a comment below and let me know, okay? Let's keep going.
Now, I used to be a recollection girl when I first started out planning, but I'm going to tell you right now, I might have to give recollection a second look when it comes to these journals, okay? They're trying to do the thing, okay? And I ain't mad at them. And they have some travel journals, too.
Okay, somebody tell me if they're using these journals already and I'm just missing the boat, okay? Let me in because I apparently have been missing the boat on this, and there's got to be somebody out there buying them. They're up in Michael's full force.
I just love the look of these. I feel like I've been missing something. I've been going up into Michael's this whole time and not paying attention to this. Am I the only one? Did you guys see it? Were you sleeping on it too? Was I asleep by myself? Okay.
I'm just saying, this might be something that would be a good gift for somebody that wants to get into journaling or that is a journaler that you know of, okay? I'm thinking this would be a great gift, girls. I'm just loving these. And let me just tell you right now, these right here, look at that, creating new habits. That is such a good, positive way to start the year off, is to create new habits that you want to do starting January 1st. Now, we're coming up on 2020. Let's set it off right, okay? Let's get our mind right, okay? So I think stepping into 2020, these books would be a good help for someone. So I'm just saying, if you want to, you know, make that a gift to somebody, I think it'd be a great gift. I love this. Care for yourself, personal check-in. Let's take care of ourselves, girl. Before we take care of somebody else, we got to be right first, okay? So, you know, I just think this would be a great way to kick off 2020. And don't forget a friend, too. Now, let me just tell you right now, looking at these journals just makes me remember how many things I'm forgetting to do. I used to get up in the morning and stretch before I went to work. I used to drink a couple of glasses of water. I would meditate. I really have got to start getting back into doing that because I used to love it. It set my mind straight for the day. You know, I still try to, you know, be on the positive side, but I remember I would feel better physically just by doing those things. I think that's something we all need to take account for, is to make sure that we're right before we step out the door in the morning. You know what I mean, girls? You know what I mean.
Okay, so let me know. Did any of these catch your interest? Let me know now.
Okay. This is the last one. Okay, it's one single book. It's my favorite. I ain't trying to sway you or nothing, but, you know, let me know if you like this one or one of the other sets better, okay? And I'll see you at the end to say my bye-byes. Enjoy! Now, this book I like for a couple of reasons. First of all, it's a list book, okay? But I like the fact that you can put chores in there. You know how you kind of, it's undated, so here's the thing. Things you did this week, you might want to do in 3 or 4 weeks. But then you go back and say, when was the last time I did that? So now you can refer back to your book, okay, with your list. And then the other thing I like about it is that you can decorate it too. You know, as Planet Girls, we're good for decoration, okay? So, and you can keep things you accomplish. I just love this, okay? If you hear a song you like, you can write it in here. I just think this is a good little book to have in your drawer to pull out to keep notes in. So I'm just saying, I saw this one and I said, my girls, I know they like this. So I just brought it to you.
Mm-hmm. Hey girls, it's just Yo-Yo. I'm just checking back in. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know if you like this popping in, popping out thing, okay? Don't forget to like, share it, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye!